Mammon, introduce Mr. MacGyver to the sarcophagus, would you?
What are you doing?
I'm giving you the opportunity to make a more considered decision. You'd reconsider your previous threat. You see, as the water level in this tank lowers, it fills the spoon, which then triggers the ratchet and lowers the blade. One of the more ingenious devices of the Inquisition, wouldn't you say? And in a minute or so, Mr. MacGyver will begin to suffer terribly. And when it's all over, he'll be half the man he was.
Dirty, rotten, simple-minded excuse for a human being. If one hair on his head is...
Control yourself! You have a very important decision to make. Decision.
Hurry up, hurry! Come on, get him off of there.
To the car. Now!
What about MacGyver? Born Lear! Born Lear! You!
You're very fortunate to have such caring friends, Mr. MacGyver. I'm sure that your expertise would be very useful in our quest for the Temple of the Holy Rose, but as I said before, you're just too dangerous. Intriguing, isn't it? We'll be right back.
is it. Excuse me?
What's that? Who's there?
Over here. Could you give me a hand?